बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामुअलैकुम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातुहु। हाउ आर यू डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ योर मैथ पीरियड। फर्स्ट रिसाइट दुआ, रब्बी ज़िदनी इल्मा, ओ माय लॉर्ड इंक्रीज माय नॉलेज। बेटा ओपन योर मैथ बुक, पेज नंबर 89। सो दिस इज़ आर पेज नंबर 89। बेटे राइट टूडेज डेट एंड डे ओवर हेयर। टूडे वी विल डू क्वेश्चन नंबर 2। लुक एट दी नंबर स्क्वायर, कलर ऑल इवन नंबर्स ब्लू बाय काउंटिंग इन चूज, कलर ऑल दी ऑड नंबर्स रेड। सो हेयर व्हाट वी हैव टू डू, वी हैव बीन गिवन नंबर्स 1 to 100। वी हैव टू कलर ऑल दोज इवन नंबर्स विद ब्लू कलर एंड द ऑड नंबर्स विद रेड कलर। नाउ व्हाट आर इवन नंबर्स एंड व्हाट आर ऑड नंबर्स? रिमेंबर वी हैव स्टडीड दिस नंबर लाइन इन विच वी हैव जम्प्ड टूज, राइट? सो द नंबर्स विच वी गेट एट जम्पिंग टूज फ्रॉम 0, ऑल दीज नंबर्स आर कॉल्ड इवन नंबर्स। फॉर एग्जाम्पल 0, आफ्टर 0 द नंबर स्टार्ट्स 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24 and so on, okay? So the number is starting from 2 and the numbers which are got at the jumping of 2's, those numbers are called the even numbers. While the numbers which we have skipped in this number line like 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, these are the odd numbers. Okay, beta? The numbers which starts from 2 and the jumping in 2's, all these numbers are called even numbers. For example, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12 and so on. These are even numbers and we have to color this even numbers with blue color. So 2, 4, 6 and after 6 we will color 8 with blue color. After 8 the number will be 10, which will be an even number. After 10, jumping in 2's, we'll get 12, which is also an even number. After 12, we will jump in 2's and the 14 will be the even number. After 14, 16 is the even number. After 16, 18 is the even number. And after 18, jumping 2's, we will get 20, which is also an even number. In the same way, you will complete all this grid. Now, what about the odd number? The number which are skipped in between, these are known as odd numbers. Odd number starts from 1, so we will color this one with red color. After 1, this is 3, so 3 we will color with the red color. After 3, we have 5. After 5, we have 7. After 7, 9. And after 9, 11. After 11, 13 and so on. Okay, beta? In this way, complete this grid by jumping 2's. After 2, these all will be even numbers. And the numbers which are not coming in this jumping 2's, they are known as odd numbers. Okay, beta? Now, question number 3. Look at the numbers below. Take the even numbers and circle the odd numbers. 12 is an even number, 9 is an odd number. So 12 we have put a tick on it and on 9 we have made a circle. Now 16, what about 16? 16 is colored with blue, so it is even number and we will tick on it. 28, 21, so similarly when you will complete this grid then you can easily identify which numbers are the even and which numbers are the odd. Do your work carefully and neatly. Take care of yourself. Jazakallahu khairan kaseera. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.